Rituximab is a chimeric monoclonal antibody that targets the CD20 B cell antigen found on the surface of over 90% of non-Hodgkin's lymphoma cells, as well as normal B lymphocytes. This generates transmembrane signals that produce autophosphorylation and activation of the serine tyrosine protein kinases and causes the induction of gene expression. This can treat B-cell non-Hodgkin lymphomas.